Perhaps one should invent some form of curio discernment mechanism.